made little planets in our solar system, spinning around the sun, floating around in outer space since the universe began. Mercury is closest to the sun. It has a really thin atmosphere. It's a little hot and it's made out of rock. It has a long day but really short year. Next we have Venus, you can see in the sky. It's the hottest star, the planets and its mountains are high. Because there's eight little planets in our solar system, spinning around the sun, floating around in outer space since the universe began. Then we have Earth, which is where we are now. It's a great little place full of people and cows. Then the red planet Mars, which is dusty and cold. Jupiter is massive, it's gassier old. Because there's eight little planets in our solar system, spinning around the sun, floating around in outer space since the universe began. Saturn's up next, that's the one with the rings. It has a lot of moons, it's a real pretty thing. Uranus is icy, it's the coldest we got. Neptune is the furthest down, it's not very hot. Because there's eight little planets in our solar system, spinning around the sun, floating around in outer space since the universe began. There's eight little planets in our solar system, spinning around the sun, floating around in outer space since the universe began. Since the universe began.